3 months on the road, 3 months of constant trial. But after Yamantau, we are ready for anything fate can throw at us. Mere kilometers separate us from the Caspian One Communication Center. Will the maps within yield a spot free from radiation where we could finally settle in peace? I don't know. But what's left for us but hope? The desert is taking its toll. The crew suffers from heat and thirst, and the Aurora is not in her top form.
made a mistake coming here. I surrender!
No? Come out then.
So, there's probably no chance to have a chat with the owners of this car. What a shame they're so silent. Though, had I had a car like this, I wouldn't want to give it up either. In my book, driving beats walking in this heat any day. Which reminds me, you've got a good test drive opportunity. While you were playing in this sandbox, I found some antennas, and the communication center should have them. I think it's at that lighthouse, so you should head there. The lighthouse is so huge, we can't miss it. I have to stay and keep tabs on the area for a while, but once I'm done, I might join you there. See ya!
is the lighthouse. Should we help her, she'll help us find the communication center. We can't let the opportunity go. I say, we help, but stay alert. Get to it. Miller, over and out.
Control universe. You give all life. You make Master great, almost as yourself. Give Master strength to protect your slave from enemy. Give your slave.
No, Mirza! No kill, please!
Wise Mirza, no need shoot slave. I good slave. Obey Mirza. Mirza say hack, I hack and say.
Thank you.
corner. And we could blow up here like nobody's business. Watch all the traps in front of our way anyway.
It's the enemy!
Get us down, you bitch! You can't kill us all, whore! Even if only one of us remains, we'll still get you! Don't stand around! Move! Charge! Put pressure on her! That bitch, she killed our boys like it's nothing, but doesn't kill the slave!
Ha! I have health now!
What is this?
I see you!
Is everything quiet? Are they all dead? Come up here then. You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend. Door's blocked. Wait till I lower the lift. Come up to the lake!
Are you Artyom? Come in. Whoever kills the Moon Eye by Lair is my friend. The Moon Eye by Lair, as we call them, turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles, too. Better death. Read you loud and clear. Your man helped me. I mean, you're dead, but why are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here save for Moon Eye by Lair.
What do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing.
Abandoned? Kuel, we helped you. So could you help us in return by leading our man inside?
Good. I will help.
Artyom, you have to find the archive. It should be near the command center. Look for shots taken after the war, starting with the year 2013. The Nier will soon be there. You can count on him. Miller, over and out.
If we go, we'd better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice. Ready? No? Make haste then. We don't have much time.